This beacon marks the location of a respite point for the Distant Worlds 2 expedition, a 5-month journey to the far outer rim conducted in 3305. This system is notable for containing twin-ringed planets that orbit each other at a distance of less than 1 light-second. The planets' rings are perpendicular to each other, resulting in compelling views.